6. Careering into a career. Fulham Music Theatre, formerly Fulham Light Operatic Society, was one of those slightly dotty, old-fashioned amdrams with a few really talented performers and quite a few keen but not so talented. They were all fun to be with, though, and under the baton of the Joyce Grenfell-esque musical director Stella Hornby, they didn't sound half bad. Towards the end of the first term of my fourth year, I started working with them and ended up being musical director for their annual pantomime at Fulham Town Hall. It was great fun, and it has to be said that the principal boy, Audrey, in her thigh-length boots, turned quite a few heads, including mine. After the fun and frolic of Dick Whittington, the next show was Sondheim's A Funny Thing Happened on the Way to the Forum, which was followed by Cole Porter's Kiss Me Kate, and then Sandy Wilson's The Boyfriend. Hugh Halliday was a staff director stroke producer at English National Opera and had previously been the drummer in a band called Unit 4 Plus 2, whose number one hit was Concrete and Clay in 1965. He was the new director, choreographer for the group and on Funny Thing, and we hit it off together immediately. He was cheeky, fun, and made everyone feel good in rehearsals, a supportive director. On top of working on Funny Thing with him in early 1979, he was choreographer for the revival of the musical The Canterbury Tales, which opened in the Shaftesbury Theatre in April 1979, and he asked me to be his dance accompanist. Here I was, second term of my fourth year, and I was working on a West End show.